boy was a preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, that's when Billy would take me walking. Out through the backyard, we'd go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows, to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. Oh, yes, he was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I try. When he started sweet talking to me, he'd come and tell me everything is alright. He'd kiss me and tell me everything is alright. Can I get away again tonight? The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Oh, yes, he was. How well I remember the look that was in his eyes, stealing kisses from me on the sly, taking time to make time, tell me that he's all mine, learning from each other's knowing, looking to how much we've grown. And the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Oh, yes, he was. He was a sweet talking son of a preacher man. I kissed the son of a preacher man. Sweet talking son of a preacher man. I kissed the son of a preacher man.